Jamil is a masculine name. It's a boy's name. And Jamila is the feminine version. So I just put a K on it. That's all. Just put a little twist to it. But I would meet people from other countries. You know, I travel a lot of places, and they're like, you have a man's name. You have a man's name.
And you got tired of hearing somebody say something
like
that.
I'm like, okay.
So hey, you know what I'm saying? You got a man's voice.
That's my mama, too. That's my mama, too. She talk, they call her Lurch.
I hate calling such a deep voice.
Because
it's
deep.
You know, when you got to call in on a call center, and they say, hello, Mrs.
Sir.
Phillips. I said, look at the screen. I'm a Miss Phyllis Phillips. You need to check that. I know how I sound like I sound.
Well, when I do, like if I put Jamil, they go, yes, sir. I'm like, no.
No.
It's ma'am. So I just did Jamila. Camila.
Camila. And you spelled it
differently. Mm-hmm.
Is it 445?
At the end, the African spelling.
Is it 44?
It's 442.
Yeah, 445. You let me know.
How are you, Thomas?
Mean as ever.
Fine.
Mean as ever.
I'm sorry. What?
I ain't say that. Don't look over here.
Why you look at me?
Don't look at me. You know I'm innocent.
I'm asking the question, how you doing? I can hate
you. You know I'm innocent until proven guilty.
It's nonverbal communication. I ain't said a word and everybody's back.
It's crazy. I get crazy.
It's the vibes for me. It's the upliftings for me.
Yeah, because she got me out of my shell. In the first place, like I was mumbling, I was quiet, I was reserved, but she really pushed me to get out of my shell, and that play really helped me a lot with not even just theater but just in the world. Really helped me to get out of my shell and be able to talk to people.
Use
my voice. Exactly.
I like that.
And with that, now we got, because we're talking about the filming, we gotta talk about the production of the filming, because that pushed you up to another level.
Oh yeah.
Why does Gabriel? I wasn't that offbeat.
Push it real good. AKA Spike Lee.
Now we have tell me more about it, because I be giving wrong titles. Tell me what your title really is. A film director or you did so much.
Yeah, I guess director, actor, what else?
I mean, not what else. Along with five.
Yeah.
He's like, what else?
Doing the videography.
Yeah, my father, Juan Hamilton. Yeah, him. My mom, Kawana Fleming.
They have a whole production family.
They have a whole
team.
I'm talking about
that's
the
what's
camera,
up.
Lights, camera, action on them.
That's
like,
what's up.
Go as
David.
A family team.
Yeah.
Yes. I was so excited to see that. So we're going to talk more about that on the other side of the break. We are pulling up on our next break. And then we also have a caller that's calling online that you have grown quite acquainted with.
Calling.
Mr. Malik, your dear girl is calling on the online. So as soon as we come back on the break, you will have a love connection. On the other side of the break, Really Real Radio.
Yeah,
that was
10
minutes again, right? I did it.
Let me answer this.
For some reason, I knew that was the next line.
I love both of my names.
I'm like, sir, do you pay bills
again? Everybody knows me. I'm growing up.
Is your name on the list?
I feel like when you become a parent.
Really Real Radio.
Automatically get that line, okay, like it's the automatically the first one you hit people with. You pay bills.
Like for real, like so what? But you want you coming at me? Yeah, mom, I need some Jordans.
Let's go.
I need some Jordans.
Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, Really Real Radio. Let's go. This is your girl Asante Alunde, and I am back with my co-host Mercedes Lyons and Camila Montgomery.
Hey, she hype.
And we are talking about the play Hip Hop and Harmony in the Hood by Miss Camila.